Hey everybody, Jon Humbert here with the I-Team. I've got the shock belt on. I've got a pneumatic air gun at this point. This is an actual Glock modified to be used for this system. We're taking a look at what, for lack of a better term, could be called the Nye County Holodeck, something really cool the Sheriff's Department is using. We're going to take a look at it tonight on 8 News Now at 11. Tune in.